Welcome back, everyone, to Advance Wars 2 Black Hole Rising. You're playing with Game One with Sean, and we are playing Mission 30, Hot Pursuit. We've already blown through two of the places in the pipe, and these guys are taking a beating. But, no fear, we should be just fine still. I'm gonna actually have these two guys fly. I don't even know what these guys are. I'll move them right here and right here just so they have to attack something first. Let's see, I was gonna blow through this pipe. I'll have this guy not do anything since he's blocked on enough. This guy right here. I'll actually move that guy up there also. Just so, yeah, both of those cannons can hit it, but I still have troops left. I will make another bomber, and I will end my turn. Day 15, and I'm gonna have this guy start continue to capture, as always. Let's keep capturing. Let's see. Where's this guy's farthest? Okay, I'm gonna have this guy move right here and wait since that's one out of this guy's range. And I'll move this guy. Move him. I'll move this guy right here. And then make another battleship. I'll probably use my super CO power next turn. So let's say 15. Max's turn. I can make another bomber. And as I said last turn, these two guys combine. And then I will. Let's see. Move these guys just up one. Yeah, that's good. And I'll end my turn. I'm pretty much trying to get those guys to come to me. And as you can see, yes. Okay, even though they did damage. Look, you can't ever destroy anything like that. I'll be able to knock off one of those cannons and slip through, and I'll be doing just fine. And as you can see, they did bring one of those up, so I'll have this guy fly in and around him and try to get to... Oh, those rockets were amazing. Okay, so my turn once again, and I think I'm going to eliminate. Actually, let's see. This guy's farther away. This guy can see. Okay. 65 damage. 54 damage. That's gone. Perfect. Bring this guy up and in. 42 damage. And... Oh, this guy just dropped bombs. And I'll bring this guy here. Drop bombs. And then I'll have this guy getting ready and... I'll put him right here. Can't make anything else, so I'll just end my turn. Day 16, and I will bring this guy right here, like always, and I will use this. Let's see. I will actually use my CO power, not my super CO power, just because I don't need to really hit him hard yet. I just want that one extra little bit of movement. 99. Okay, that'd be really good. Okay, I'll use 99 there. And I'll fire. And 88 seems pretty good to me. And then I will end my turn. I should have had that guy capture. Darn. And then I will use this guy. Actually leave these, wait, let's see. Yeah, I'll just move these guys just up. Not moving yet. And this guy fly over. And I'll end my turn. Those two airplanes will probably be shot down, or I will move them. So I can open that up. That one of the stronger units coming. Yep, as they did destroy one of those, I was very happy I destroyed their other missiles. They're falling right into my freaking. Oh, that's easy. That's golden. Perfect. Oh, look, they flew away also. That's always good. Okay, so it's day 17. And I'm going to have this guy move around. And this guy. Let's see, where is that? I'll have this guy actually just combine. This guy, you're ready to fly in next turn. Make another bomber, and then I'll end my turn. Day 17, I will capture. And I will move this guy up as far as possible can. Make another battleship. And use this guy to fire. Actually, let's see. Now that's in a range. I'll actually move this guy right here. He won't do anything. I'll fire and I'll do 80 damage to him. Which, that's perfect, because then I can bring this battleship there, that battleship there, and I can start pegging in on them. And I will end my turn. So it's day 17. And then, yes, I totally forgot. I'll only knock down one. See, I'll bring this guy right up here. Have him nearly destroy him. This guy wait. That guy wait. That guy wait right there. Make another bomber. And I will end my turn. I'm just trying to get a nice group of troops that I can flood through there all at once so the cannons can't all hit me. They can only take out certain ones. Dropped it down to a one. And destroyed that. But that should be fine so I can destroy those. Yes, that's okay. And so it's our turn now. Day 18. We'll have this guy just move right. I'll have this guy move right here. Now I'll actually have this guy fly over also. Give a little bit of supporting help. For just kicks and giggles, you go right here. Shoot that. Maybe this guy can actually knock down this guy. 17? Sweet. That's helpful. And there's nothing else I can do this turn. So I will end my turn. Day 18. And I am going to fire and hit that. And then fire and hit that. Since this guy really doesn't have to fear about anything other than there. And I'll move him here. Sorry about that little thing that's like a warning message popped up on my computer because I haven't updated my firewire safety. Something stupid that is superfluous. Something that's just superfluous. So it's day 18. And I'm gonna use this guy. Well, let's see. Oh, that's actually good. I can move him right around behind him. No. Oh, sweet. Well, how they've sort of positioned themselves. I can just drive right in. And now I'm just gonna flood as much as I possibly can in. Oh, you got plenty of room. And I'll move this guy here. And I will end my turn. And he did attack. Aha. But look, those guys dropped down. I still got one that's perfect. This is good. And at least he dropped. Look, you brought him into where I can just drop bombs on you and still be safe. Hey, he left that guy exposed. I will destroy him probably. So day 19. And I'm just gonna drop on him. Right here. Drop on him again. Make another bomber. Let's see. I'll drive this guy over here. Yeah, I'll just combine those so maybe he'll attack it. And I will end my turn. Day 19 for Grit. We'll capture. I will make a battleship. I'll move this battleship as far as possible. There. Put this guy right here. This guy. Nope. Don't want to break that pipe. So I'll move him there. Have this guy fire. And I'll destroy that since that's the only thing that's really keeping me away from getting in closer. And I will. Yes, I will end my turn. But I'm gonna have to cut the video here, so remember, you've been playing with Game On with Sean. I'm Sean, signing off. See you guys all tomorrow.